We'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed, we shall. Welcome back to the channel, everyone. My name is Thanatos, and welcome back to this really fun, interesting, I hate using that word, fun, unique game of Plague Tale Innocence. Can I speak? Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment what your favorite part is, what game I should play next, and shout your boy out. Let's get going.
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking.
He's too far for your liking, but you're not letting me call him. Don't forget that I am live on Twitch Monday and Wednesdays. And I've been playing a lot of MOBAs.
Hugo, where are you going?
Well, if you would let me call him.
Hugo!
So come say hi. Tell me that you're from YouTube. Twitch is slowly getting back to where it used to be.
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
We're gonna find another field of dead animals.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my.
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
What the fuck?
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo.
No. Not at all. Now I can just... Oh, shit.
The smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct.
Yeah, let's just run.
Ugh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no. Okay.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
What the fuck?
Wait here. I'll be quick.
I'll wait for you.
Oh, I gotta create more.
Right, Hugo.
Sorry, I was scared.
Good, you can come. Very well.
I was thinking, oh. Like, I said, go now, run. Oh, shit.
There are people over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably.
Oh, shit.
Don't move. I'll be back soon.
Yes.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
Amicia, come back.
Fuck off.
I'm here. It's all right.
Too scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Come here.
I'm coming.
Oh, man.
I'll be back soon. Stay here.
All right.
Woo-hoo.
Fine. You can come.
Yes, let's go.
Oh, come on.
Here, I'll be quick.
Please don't take too long.
I need to get in there. I'm gonna die. We all know I'm gonna die. I didn't have any more rocks.
Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Now! Run!
Run! Run, forest!
There are people over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
Fucking pile of shit.
We'll never get through. We need fire.
Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Shut up.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Right now.
I don't know if it's going to extinguish or not. Oh, what?
Could you help me with this?
Very well.
Right now, go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed.
Well done, you too. Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What's that?
What did I just say?
Bye-bye. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Let's go.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Well, well, looks like them looting bastards.
Fuck you. Can't make anything right now. Wait. Nothing. Huh. Upgrade that. Okay.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Climb up.
Yes, of course. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. Follow me.
Right now.
Oh. No, of course it can't. Come on.
Ah. Don't move. I'll be back soon.
I won't move.
Damn it.
You ain't getting out of here alive.
Ah! No! Amicia!
That
no!
You sleep.
I hit him with a rock.
Where should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh.
Go, go.
I'm coming.
Oh.
What the fuck?
I'll be back soon. Come on, the coast is clear.
Yes, yes.
Come on, you idiot.
Stay here. I won't be long. All right.
Let's see where this goes, eh?
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned.
Don't mind us over here.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
We need to pass
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
Shh. What? We'll find a way.
Him anyway.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Shit, he won't budge.
I can't understand these rodents.
Unbelievable.
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
You're all over the place.
Clear. Let's go.
Yes.
Come on. All right, come on, let's go. You can walk. You can walk a little faster than that.
Come on, climb up.
Wait, right, not a sound.
Wait, what? Jesus Christ. give me aneurysms.
Amicia, they've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Come on, inside.
Quicker.
Amicia, there's someone over there.
No.
Come on. This is so funny. Get me out of here.
He's trapped.
Hey!
Shh. We have to keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh, no.
Hey! Hey, what are you doing? Stop!
I'm sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia!
Come on, this way.
It's all for.
Oh no, the torch.
Really?
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Really?
Wait here, and shh.
I'll wait for you.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while.
Oh.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out! Stop, please.
All right.
Think you can do this?
Yes.
Got it. Oh, you're an idiot.
Take care of it.
Oh, like an older sister to give to make your little brother do
go,
shit.
Hugo. That's it. Can you do it? I need you to do this. All right, stop.
All right.
Oops.
Can you take care of it?
Yeah.
Shut up. Why did you follow me? You didn't follow me the first time. Damn, this is a whole lot of dying.
Will that move? I'll try. We're going to... I'm going to drop it. Look out! I need you to do this.
Come on.
Go in, Hugo. That's it. Think you can do this?
Very well.
No.
Can you take care of it? Hold on.
Right away.
Can you do it?
All right.
Go in, Hugo. That's it.
Come on.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Materials. Why is that like that?
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light.
Oh, yeah. We get to run.
Let's go. Let's go. We're not holding it back. No. Run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right. It worked.
Burning fucking bodies. Gotta love it. Guess there was more than one way to kill that guy. I think. Aha! I don't like games where I have to actually think. You know? I played The Room, and that was a lot of fucking thinking. Yeah.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Amicia. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them.
Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right?
But it could. Get the fuck out of my way.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
Stay here.
Right. See you in a minute.
What was that?
That way, intruders!
Get moving!
What? No, sound.
I didn't have any? Great. Don't count my deaths this game.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys.
Fucking.
They gave their lives for England. What if it were you?
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right. Take care.
Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
Go. Go.
All right.
Come on!
Stay there. The coast is clear.
Straight away.
Ooh, it sounds close.
Amicia? I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Damn.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
Assassinos? Goods.
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it.
Shadow?
Mangy.
Oh.
Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
Interesting. Well, we will figure out where Hugo is and find out more about Melly and Arthur in part 6. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you very much. My name's Thanatos. See you in the next one. Peace out.